Hello, Sinner's Cry. Welcome back to an episode of Fallout 4. Last time we left off, we had cleared out, this place. I forget what it was called. Poseidon Energy Turbine 18F. Let's continue on. Something else. Oh. I'm a good combination hunt. Why am I being irradiated? What's this way? A highway? Check the map. Oh, it's across the river. Let's jump to Taffington Post House and head south. Okay, here we are. And we get to head south, yes. Although there is that over there, too. Oh, that's across the water. Okay. We'll head up this place first. It's a very foggy day. I wonder if Boston's always this foggy. Or if it's just in a post-apocalyptic Boston. Nearly here. Just this bridge? Tucker Memorial Bridge. Oh! I nearly set that off. Quick save. I see you there. Any more? I see that one. What is this hooked up to? Grab that gas canister. What would that be hooked up to? I have no idea. It's that gas canister as well. Would it be, would they be going this way or this way? I don't know. Okay, where else is someplace that hasn't been explored? Yeah, no. Yeah, let's head back up here and just head north. Okay, here we are. Let's head this way. What do we have? Ooh, super mutant area. Is that? Yep. One super mutant down for the count.
Must have been nothing.
Any others? Oh, hello there. Just little old me. What did this guy have on him? Fragmentation grenade and a board. We're gonna quick save. There's some cans. West Everett Estates. A turret somewhere?
I'm ready for him. You know, you're really good at this. Too good.
Let's see what this dog had on. Lucky synth left leg? Oh, if all that was only better. Irradiated blood, mutant hound meat, and table knife. Let's loot this. Yeah, that's pretty good. Using. Come on. Where'd you go? They're all going this way. I wonder if I'll ever be able to build up this place. Whoa. Whew! Dogs.
Insert something Shakespearean involving death and your inevitable doom here.
Got it mutated. Got you.
So, new business model. Team up with a
mortuary. Do you have two-shot on that combat rifle? Nice.
That's where I'm going with this, right?
Pound meat. Quick save. What did this guy have? Ball cap, sledgehammer. Goodbye. Who's lobbing these damn grenades? I think I looted this guy. Nope, pound meat. Oh, there.
Let's see how many headshots you take.
What the hell was that?
I'm gonna feast on your flesh.
I'm sorry, I couldn't make that out while you were dying. But, frag grenades, sure, assault rifle, a bunch of other stuff, prime mine, chemistry jar. Of ammo. Quick save. Oh, must have set this one off. I would have not have seen that. I looted you, right? Nope. Short on that pipe rifle. Quick save. And in we go.
Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone. Standing down.
Yes. Stay down.
Don't look, but I think we're being watched.
Ow. This is gonna be a tough fight. I hate guys with rocket launchers. Let's try seeing if I can find that guy again. Snipe him from really far away. Like, I can't even see him right now.
I heard something.
Toh! What the hell was that? Raider Psycho. Oh crap.
Incoming.
Whew, got him. Now no one else is getting that rocket launcher. Night vision quad barrel rocket launcher. There's a Raider Psycho. I don't know where he came from.
That must be dangerous.
There's one more over here. How come I can't? Oh, that's just lovely. Let's see, tire and metal armor. Road leathers. Yeah, I'm actually wearing armor now.
Insert something Shakespearean involving death.
Target down.
You can just trade.
Hey.
Yeah?
Could I wait? No, yeah, I'll give you that and that. Ooh, a super sledge. Nice. Two-shot combat. Sledgehammer. No, not that. What else can you carry? Weight 3? No. Weight 2? No. Weight 1? Nope. That's all you can carry. I'll grab the board games. Now let's loot the city. Fusion cells, 38, single meat board, skull cap bone, laser rifle. What else can I loot? Broken beans, coffee, small covered pot. Shotgun shells, Molotov cocktail, stimpak, short double barrel shotgun. Everything else you have. Corn, tin can, hot plate. Just everything. Vases, telephones, trays, turpentine, antifreeze. Bowling balls, hats, brooms, basketballs. Body pin jet, sweater vest and slacks, chessboard. Is that body pins? No, cigar box and cigar. Oh, come on, give me something to pick. Round clock, drinking glass, open lamp, white bottle. Oh. And all the cash. Broken femur, take the rock to rock chip, broken lamp. Where am I taking radiation damage from? Ah, that barrel right there. Oh, okay. Does this become a settlement? I mean, it looks like it could. Looted you. Sounds like the Brotherhood's picking a fight with someone else. Patch 3-piece suit, trilby hat, boar, coffee cups, and pots. Looted you. Ooh, sugar bombs. You get 100% of your daily dose of sugar. Ah, some fruit, vegetables. Getting too much coffee pot. More sugar bombs. I need to clear this place out. And if you need materials, this is the place to go. There is everything here. Out of the way, that's what I want. I want the caps, baseball, Braxo cleaner. What do you have in here? Coat hangers. Oh no, it's just a piece of paper. Take the alarm clock, you don't need it anymore. Ooh, a safe. One sec.
That's it.
38, 44, 55, 6, pure money, shotgun shells, silver pocket watch, and snub nose 44.
Now I'm feeling all sorts of uncomfortable about my locker back at HQ.
Baby bottle. Oh, they had a kit. Stimpak right away. Boston mayoral shelter bathroom key. Huh. Beer bottle. Don't think I picked it up. So there's a shelter somewhere around here? Anything in the mirror? No, I'll take a plunger. This is the main. Can't believe I missed the mutt fruit. More sugar bombs, telephone, bottles, pitchers. Go by weight. That and everything else. Yeah, I need a lucky synth leg. Take it all. see if I can get down to the ammo. There we go, down to 114. And that's in the main, that's sort of like the main area. Oh, what's that? Bathroom scale, but what's that hooked up to? Is there like an explosive near here? I'll check this, empty blood sack. Back in we go. So there should be a bomb shelter somewhere. Wait, hold V. It doesn't do anything. Sound. That's what it was. Gotta stop trying to reload. Sugar bombs. Grab some dinner plates. What do you have here? Chessboard, burnt magazines. Oh, lovely pictures and vases. How nice. Look lovely. Someplace else, sort of dismantled. Heavy Raider left leg, Sturdy Raider right leg, Raider right arm. Yeah, we're finding lots of more heavy stuff now, at least. Maybe not lots. No, can't take this up. Ooh, bottles, shot glasses, laundered loungewear, I think that's what that was. More sugar bombs, yeah, utensils, plates. Ah, some coffee. Bunch more bottles. Oh, there's that picture and cigars. Is this the shelter? I'm gonna lose this, fork, scissors, screwdriver, connecting rod. There are all these. Clock. Duct tape, silver locket, screwdriver, paintbrush. Gas cans, tin cans, paint cans, all the cans. Scroll on a stick, vodka, Salisbury steak. Grab everything. Ooh, a toaster. Ooh! Got it. 38. Where does this go? Goes up there. Right click save, click load. Attack this. Jackals. J-A-C-K-A-L-S. Routing. R-O-U-T-I-N-G. R-O-U-T-I-N-G. R-O-U-T-I.
I'm through.
Torture. Safe control. Spotlight control. So there's a safe right here. Wait. Oops. Save. Click load. I want to get Deacon's perk as soon as I can. This way? There we go.
Sweet!
38, fancy hairbrush, pipe pistol, pure money, and shotgun shells. I got these shotgun shells. You like me enough to talk to me again yet? Squirted ales, I'll take those. Oh. Save, quick load. So somewhere over here. Must have changed. Ah. I'm just a titch to the right. More. Titch more. There we go.
That's it.
Bathroom scale. What was that hooked up to? Oh. Grenade. Room bucket. Braxo. Another rigged scale. The grenade. A bobby pin. Stimpak right away. Purified water. Clothes hanger, hat, frame, clean tan suit, nice. I like giving my people laundered wear or clean suits to wear. When they're mining stores. Always gotta look professional. Come on. Too much. So it's this way. Yeah, to the left.
Got it.
38, 45, 56, 55, 6, pipe pistol, pure money, and silver fork. Nice. Coffee cup, silver fork, document. All good stuff. But I'm wondering where that shelter key is for. What's it back in here? They loot this? Yeah. Oh, Raider. A pipe pistol. I see that mine. Nice. Sit back, provide water. Save, quick load. Nope. Yes. Get more. And the other way. Yes.
That's it.
10mm round, ball caps, leaded buttress, straighter right leg, and muzzle powerful 10mm auto pistol.
That is some precision picking there.
Thank you. Bucket. Ooh, mole rats. Mole rats are everywhere. Cooking station. I'll grab that cutting board. Let's see, shotgun shells, 5.56, 5mm. Mentax buff out. Nothing. 5.56. What about up here? I know I killed one guy on a roof over there. Or was it there? I'll have to check that out. Let's head into here. Nah, if there's traps, it'd probably already be off. TV tray, cigars, ball caps. That's beer bottles. Pipe revolver pistol. Take all your armor. Extinguisher. Nice. 44 round, 38 plasma grenades, stub nose 44. Tray, cigars, ashtray. 10mm round, 5.56, ribcage, and pellets. Eye pin, duct tape, scissors, some more caps, nice. Gold plate flip glider, duct tape, fuse. What else you got here? Safe. Quick save, and quick load. I've been doing so many. I think hopefully give me another level of trust soon. More. Bit more. Yes.
Got it.
308, 50 cal, ball caps, compensated 5.50 pipe bolt action pistol, fused right away, silver table knife, strengthened polymer combat armor left leg. Talk to me? No, not yet. Ooh, gamma round, 308, shotgun shells, 5.56 and 38, tech document. Grab the new cola, gas canister, best fan, adjustable wrench. I guess he was trying to fix that, Mentats. Or get parts from it, one or the other. 5.56, rad scorpion stinger. What did you have? Close set of pipe pistol. Wait, what happened? Something with the Brotherhood in the Capital Wasteland? Because they were really good there. I loved them there. Is that an ash pile? Yeah. I'm gonna search this building in a sec and check out that little shack there. I'm just gonna go drop off all my stuff at the same place I put my other load. In this house right here, I believe. Slowly walking in. Here we go. Wait. Take that. All this. And everything else. As fast as possible. Keep one of those. Keep one for a grenade. It's only waypoint one on waypoint one now, but oh well, there we go. Ah, the speed difference. Can't wait until I can up my weight even more. Backyard bunker. Here we go. Ripper. Cool. First one of those. Oil can. Get the cow, duct tape, scissors. Quick save. Down we go. Here we are. Lots of food, empty cans. Hazmat suit. Nice. Extinguisher. Laundered clothes. Cola, Cola Quantum, empty bottle. Let's see what's over there. In a sec.
Never let your guard completely
down. More bottles,
down,
cans, pots.
Like this.
Nothing there. Wonder glue. I'll take that. Voltec. Not what I wanted. A plate. Take that. Baseball bat, glove, ball, screwdriver, wrench. Save, quick load. And here we go. Wonder how many body pins I'm at right now. There we go.
Nice.
45 duct tape, fuse, and Med-X. Let's see, 45 shotgun shells, 45, 38, fragmentation mine, plasma mine, tactical, 44, night vision, 44, pipe, sniper rifle. Turn that off. Grab that broom, shotgun shells, army fatigues. Quick save, quick load. And pick the safe. An expert one might be a bit tough. Bit more. Too much. There we go.
Nice.
38, 10 mil, pre-war money, silver fork, suppressed armor piercing, 10 millimeter auto pistol. Cool. Let's see Wayne's terminal. Wayne's logs. Made it home. Boys finally cried themselves to sleep. It's been 3 days since the bombs fell and everything has gone to shit. Our director up at MedTech got advance notice, and if I hadn't put that code into his terminal that forwarded his logs to me, I would have been trapped up there along with everyone else when the lockdown kicked in. To make my way on foot to Malden to get the boys, I'm so proud of them for remembering the plan. Michael managed to get David away from the teachers, and they ran and hid like I told them instead of going to in that vault. We made it back here into our bunker just as the plane started. Going overhead, we listened to the radio for a while, but then the station cut out. I can still hear gunfire out there. Bonnie, I don't know if you are still out there, but I'm praying you are. Bonnie, it's been 2 weeks, and I wish you were here. I want so badly to head to the hospital to try to find you, but Boston is too dangerous, and I can't leave the boys on their own. Little David keeps asking when Mom is coming home, and Michael has started to glare at me when I say that you are still at the hospital helping people. I've been listening to the intermittent reports on the radio after they have gone to bed, and I think he overheard one where they're talking about the fighting in the city. Sounds like the fighting down there is really bad. I hope you're safe, hon. The neighbors. It's been 3 months since bombs fell. I left the bunker for the first time last night. Our plan to tap into the main from the water tower worked, but the piping took more duct tape than expected and was leaking pretty bad. We didn't have any more in the house, so I tried to sneak over to Cobb's house across the street. He was working with a construction crew in the neighborhood, so I figured he might have some. I was in Ron's den where He'd been working on that Nuka-Cola machine, must not have heard him over the distant gunfire and explosions. There was just that cold barrel pushed up against the back of my head suddenly. He told me to turn around slowly, and oh god, Bonnie's face. Radiation had hit him hard. His hair was falling out and half his face looked melted. I begged him to stop, but he put the gun in my mouth and cocked back the hammer. I heard the gunshot, but when I opened my eyes, Ron was falling to the ground and I spotted Lance run down the street up on our roof. He saw the whole thing and saved my life, said he's got a plan to meet him tomorrow night. Happy birthday, Bonnie. I don't know if you are still out there, but it's your 30th, so David and Michael made you a cake. It didn't really turn out, but I let them open a can of frosting, which was nice. The Ames and I have been busy the past few months. Lance and his brother had been on their way back from vacation to New York with their families when the bombs fell. It took them weeks to make it back here, mostly on foot. They had a plan to build a wall around the neighborhood, and after he saved my life, I could hardly say no. To get the biggest part done in the night, we stole a couple trucks from the Irish Pride shipyard nearby. I didn't ask how Leon knew had a hot-wired truck. Lance had us pull them around to the edge of the yard to start the wall. Truth be told, I flipped mine and damn near took out the house. It was another month before we had the rest of the walls ready, but we've been keeping watch shifts since then, and the kids all have enjoyed getting to come outside. Eject call tape. Inventory, misc. Let's see. Things went wrong for them. Quick save, quick load. Get this lock as well. Come on, Deacon. You gotta really like me soon.
That's it.
Red X and Stimpak.
Take that, lock.
Anything? Nothing. 38. Coffee cups. Strike bowl. I think that's everything in here. Cigar box. Top shelf. Keep it away from the kids. Out we go. Okay, we're outside again. Did I loot this house? I don't think I did. Yeah, I remember now. I did. That's everything here. I'm gonna haul everything back to base, and I'll meet you back here in a sec. Okay, we're back here. Cleared everything out, but where to go next? We've already been there. We haven't been to Covenant. This says cleared, but it doesn't seem like I have been there. Let's head here and look around. Okay, here we go.
Oh, hostiles in sight.
Oh, Brotherhood's here. This will be over quickly.
Threat neutralized.
I'll take the hunting rifle. Thanks, Brotherhood. Just a dog.
You had your time, human!
You guys can fight it out. Oh no, the Brotherhood died. I just had the fusion cells. Not my face or something.
Going weapons call.
Okay, from here. Oh, get away from that engine. We can head that way. Yeah, that's on their way there. Did I clear that out? No. Okay, let's head. And there's a radio station. Okay, there's a lot in this direction that I haven't touched. So let's head this way. Actually, what's that? Looks like there's something there. greeter? Save. General Atomics. Hello.
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery. You must be our new supervisor.
Yes.
Yes. That's right.
Splendid. Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your new assignment. Once you've had a chance to get settled in, you should report to the director. His office is located in the statue in the center of the plaza. The Galleria is currently...
Okay.
Report suspicious behavior to the...
If you like and subscribe, if you don't, but I'll see you next episode where we explore this area. Hopefully you'll see you then. Take care.